Hey peeps, it's your girl Blessed D Gaza Diva, and welcome back to the Blessed D Gaza Diva channel.
You're not like anyone else. You find the way you are. Did you do this all yourself? A smile ignites the room. Sending us up to the time, you know it's cartel. Representing for Blessed D Gaza Diva. I'm out.
So people, what I'd like to talk about today is what nobody wants to talk about and what some people are pretending not to happen. Why make Idonia bad-minded so? Why make lazy Sonia dirty and Congo worm up so? Lazy Sonia is one of the most bad-minded, dirty-hearted, nasty-minded artist I've ever come across in a very long time. I thought Beanie Man had that crown. Mm-hmm. And the only reason why I'm not calling Betweenie Man today, because him done gone with the Burger King twice title. And bad man dash way from Beanie Man. And no found no say Beanie Man bad mind. But me are telling the people, take a second look at Idonia. Open up your eyes wide and listen to Lazy Sonia. Lazy Sonia, in bad mind, all the talk me a talk, and I make that video, yeah, it make my blood a run cold. Here in the back of my mind, I have never experienced this level of envy from the day I have come out of my mother's womb. Idonia, you bad mind. Idonia, you nasty. Lazy Sonia, you Congo worm up. Lazy Sonia, your mind dirty. Me know a long time, you know. But you see, the life the way you go upon what day, yeah, solidify it. You see, the life the way you do what day, yeah, confirm it. You see, the life the way you do what day, yeah, you claim to be preaching fairness and unity and unison and level playing field, but you are dirty boy. Lazy Sonia, you are dirty. Lazy Sonia, your mind Congo worm up. Lazy Sonia, your art needs some kicks clean. Your art needs some of this. Youth, you're not real. And anybody will listen to your life and tell you that your life came from a genuine place. Right here now, cartel did use the word first of a UE, disingenuous. But I can tell you, Miss Kitty would have deliver it with her la 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 la, blank them properly, like how she give it to Yanni Curvy Diva.
The manufactured beef is disingenuous, it is duplicitous, it doesn't exist.
You're disingenuous, youth. Are the worst life that you could have ever do. I bet you did stay in your lazy zone and keep calm. You see that Pink Panther hat the way you come out in a and a Scooby-Doo eyeglass there. And you favor Snagapuss. When Snagapuss did young, you no look good. Your art dirty. And your art Congo warm up youth. You need for go check a pastor. You lazy Sonia from 85 Lane, Meadowbrook High School. Boy, your heart dirty. Your heart is filthy, Lazy Sonia. There are a couple of things when me just want highlight what you do. When make me just get so cross in my spirit with you. You're lazy from long time, you know. Me tell people say you're lazy boy, you know, but you're just a dirty, bad-minded boy. Sometimes people soon enough succeed in the music industry and they don't understand why. Because your art nasty. On the art stink, on the art dirty. And I say you don't want to be the man, Lazy Sonia. You want to be the man, but you can't be the man because your heart is filthy. Where massacre do you, youth? Where massacre do you? You call all of the sea creatures in the world. You call every salt mackerel. You call every red herring. You call every sprat. You call every whitening. You call every turbot. You call every doctor fish. You call every swordfish. And you no call the human being we live pan land name massacre as one of the column in a dancer, little bad-minded boy. And then you come preach unity to who? Eh? Who ya preach unity to, Lazy Sonia? Lazy Sonia only can fool the people them who ride bike and yang 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 and cheng cheng cheng. You can't fool we. You're lazy. Cartel it, don't tell we say you're bad mind long time. And you love hype and you love ride off of people. But we see it and we know it for a fact. Say you're dirty and you art Congo worm up. You talk about youths. And you yourself, you are a 30 ad. And you yourself, a fighter youth. And I talk about you're all for the youth. Which youth you for? When Masika eat for you? And a Masika tell you if you wipe up one girl with everybody I say loose. And a Masika tell you if you make one song every 10 years. And a Masika tell you say when Vibes Cartel go prison, we need a fight for Vibes Cartel crown. When Vibes Cartel lead out and a try ride pan Vibes Cartel emperor coattail for come up to the big times. Him left it gear and you couldn't manage it. You run go hide like one little mouse under one carpet. On a talk about, oh, me do this man. Me no call in a this. Sonia, you no call in a this. You no nothing in a this. But a lazy boy we in a the industry. All this time, and your greatest hit is yeah. Look where you come off to, yeah. Nothing now going for you. You're one bad minded youth. Masika no do you nothing. Masika is one of the greatest young artists to ever come out of Jamaica. And I don't care when nobody wants to say my Vibes Cartel have. Masika is talented. And me a chat from my place of when me no like Corey Todd. Take Corey Todd out of the picture. Masika is talented. But one thing, the Bible say you have to give unto Caesar what's due unto Caesar. And Corey Todd molded his career. I mean, now I got to take that from that fat boy there. But me no like Corey Todd. There are just certain things about him, his character and traits, that don't sit well with my spirit. And them character there, me no like them the mentality there. But when it comes on to building Masika's career, putting Masika on mainstream, getting Masika the right collaborations so that Masika can come up to the big time, he has done a good job on that, and you can't rob him from that. And Masika for the last 3 to 4 years has been one of the most prolific, one of the most talented, one of the most artistic. He is a storyteller. His lyrical content is on another level. It needs to be developed further, but it is on another level. His melodies have improved. His writing skills have gone through the roof. His hits are exponential. And you are going like say Masika and a column this. Hey boy, I Lazy Sonia, don't come preach no unity upon this idiot boy. If you're not come speak the facts, idiot boy Lazy Sonia, don't come upon this. Come go on like say you're slick and you can't this Masika. You can't this Masika. Masika a column this. Masika, a firm foundation in a this. All them little yang boy, them a foundation in a what? Fish tents a foundation in a the blue deep sea ocean. Fish can line a shark out a real cobra. Them boy, they are no body. Masika, a column in a this. Masika, a column in a this. Young artists like where Vibes Cartel, Big Up Coffee, a column in a this. Them a do things for dancehall. Them a bring the music internationally. Them a go places. Them you can see the future in a skilly bang. The youth them who are sing about positivity. A sing about them life and people can feel it. Nobody not talk about no, yeah, everything, every time, me shang, yang. A man where I talk, just a follow next man and I try to be something them not. Lazy Sonia. Oh, be unto you, wicked boy. I'm not even going to touch upon the Vibes Cartel case no more than me. I'm going to say this. Don't size up. You hear that, lazy boy? Don't size up. You come talk about coffee use, 7 tracks, and me, I'm make Grammy. Oh, yes, that's factual. I'm glad. I hope you take your own a lesson. 7 track she use and build that, and you not even have 7 track in a your career where is a hit. Yeah. Come talk about how it's not the amount of song where you put out. We in Jamaica crave Vibes Cartel music. Vibes Cartel is doing nothing new. Vibes Cartel has always been doing this since he reached or hit the peak of his career. Pre-prison, Vibes Cartel are giving how many tracks a month. So what Vibes Cartel do right now is nothing new. So nobody come think you can throw no shade. And boy, in the same breath where you throw your shade, you're going like you want to come bring up Cartel. Hey, lazy boy, go look at it. Look on Governess, where you bring out there. All she better than you. You're a lazy boy, man. In a dependent level, you can't this Massacre. And you can't this Vibes Cartel. Massacre, call him in a this. You're one wicked boy, lazy Sonia. And you never ever forgot live in again in your history. Because right now, you should have come to the people them and tell them, say, you're the woman, watch your woman front. That's why you can't make no new music. You have to tell them, say, you're busy, sit down and play PlayStation. That's why you can't make no new music. Yeah, focus and I talk about you're all this and you're nobody, lazy Sonia. You're not a column in a this. Ooh, the biggest hit of your career is yeah. And any girl or boy will want to refute that, them can say it down in the comment section and I'll be down there ready to answer it. Because the biggest song of Lazy Sona career is yeah. You can't diss Massacre. And Massacre have more hits than you. And him just coming at the dance hall. Him have, and him, when him sang them play, you hear solidness. You hear about a history. You hear about a story. Your little song them, you keep lying, sit down, buddy. Yeah. Be a comic strip you deal with, youth. You're not nobody in a music, Lazy Sonia. Back off, youth. You're one of the worst youth. You did have the potential to be great, but you in another life there, show me exactly why you are one of the worst. You're a lyricist. That is your talent. It may be one, but having that talent is a superb talent and you did nothing with it. You're lazy and you will forever be lazy and you need some kicks clean and you need to go wash out your dirty heart. You're a wicked, bad-minded, dirty, you can call you a retired artist.